Hey, what up, YouTube? It's your boy, TheDrama1988, and I'm bringing you another Let's Play of Half-Life 2. When we last left off, we fought the very, very scary Combine. I'm being sarcastic. And we took down their copters, and we forgot our car, so we had to walk a lot. But without further ado, let's keep it. Oh, shit. Adventure continue. Go. They're still coming. Let's get a little jump. Oh, that's not good. Wait. Was that my car? Oh, they're being nice and they're bringing it to me, huh? Well, that's good. Let's get that damn thing. Oh. Oh my god. I haven't used my flashlight in a while. Forgive my sniffling. I got a cold, so I might be sniffling a little bit. But I'll try to sniffle as less as I can. All right, let's see. Oh, look, cool. So you're going here.
You there! Stop where you are. Stay on the rocks. Don't okay. Step on the sand. It makes the antlions crazy. Laszlo, don't move. No.
Oh. No.
God, poor Laszlo, the finest mind of his generation. Such an end. We were heading for the Vortigaunt camp, hoping to pick up some bug baits of these damn things and leave us alone.
Uh-huh.
Without Laszlo, what's the point?
Well,
I know you tried to help.
Kill yourself then.
I'll
shit.
Stay with him a while. There's something I have to do.
It's like Tremors.
Go ahead. I hope you have better luck than we had.
Uh-oh, I think he's gonna kill himself.
Remember to stay off the sand.
Yeah, whatever.
The antlions are edgy right now.
They don't scare me. But for the sake of not dying... Oh, that guy died. He was gonna kill himself anyways, I think. I'll just stay on the rocks. Alright, it's like hopscotch of death. They're coming for me! Get off the ground, Gordon! Alright. I'm not gonna do that no more. No mores. Let's grab this. Can I distract them like in Tremors? Like... throw a box somewhere and they can go over there and chase the box. That's not good. Ah! Go, Gordon. They can't catch me. Oh, dear God. Ah! All right, well, let's open this shit up. Okay, we got all this ammo, shit. Or else we'd be pretty effed. What's that? Oh, shit. Shit. Alright, so my bullets are full, but I have to get across. So, let's go. What the hell is that thing? Wait. Oh, no, no, no. Get away. Crap. That's not good. Why am I using bolts on them? RPG. Alright, here we go. Woo! Stupid ass thing. What the hell is that? Ah! It's going to kill me! Oh wait, no it's not. What's up?
free man must follow.
Okay. Where are you going? Oh, I think this is where I get the ball.
The free man will do wise to heed our suggestion of the Myrmidons' aromatic theropods. The
process is not them.
Entirely hygienic. Therefore, stand aside.
Okay. All right, what are you going to do?
Hadouken!
It's a Hadouken.
The free man will have need of these theropods on the paths ahead. Gather them now.
Where are they? Cool. Squeeze. Squeeze. And then throw.
The freeman will now be instructed in the use of theropods. Attend now and learn to shepherd antlions with the so-called bug bait. The freeman will now break out his theropod
tight
and toss one into yonder pit. The freeman has done well.
Now here. Kick his ass. I am God. Kick this guy's ass. I know. Attack! Attack! I need more! That's... Oh shit, throwing grenades. Why are you hurting my little bugs? They're not doing anything. Oh cool, they killed them. Right, come on, let's go, bugs. Here, break those. You can't break these? I wonder if I can kill them. Oh, I can. Awesome. Wait, what the hell? Is there someone still alive? Who's talking? Huh. Watch out, guys. Go over there. I gotta turn this off. Oh, crap. Go up there. Ugh. Go get him. They're somewhere up there. Kill. I'll help you guys out. Don't worry. Oh. That's what you get, fuckers. Hurt my babies? Stay away from my babies. Go get them. It's like freaking Saved by Ryan. Run! Run my babies to freedom! Ah! Go! Leave my bugs alone! It's so cool. Oh shit, where'd I go? Alright, bug hunt. Go bugs. Come on guys, where you at? Get him. Awesome. It's tight. Assemble and reinforce clear out the bunker now. Get him! We cannot come in here or what? Like, master, no! Shit. Ah, oh, why am I using this? I have so many weapons at my disposal. Kick some ass, fellas. Is there more? Oh, cool. Come on. Line up. There we go. See, it wasn't so hard. Aw, man, my freaking ammo's out? Oh, cool, they're right there. Shoot them nuts. Stupid head. Ugh. Oh, no. Ugh. Really made that jump. Infestation zone. Oh crap! Get him, Bugs. What are you doing? Man, that almost killed me. No, I did anything. Man, this thing does not have a lot of freaking bullets in it. Just get under here. I'll show you the footsies. That's all I look at too? Ugh. Oh, they can go up there. Get them. Oh, nice. Let's go, move in.
Move in for the kill.
That's so cool. Wait, I hear a chomper. Oh no! Where's the chomper? Crap. That's one. That's two. Alright, here we go. Third time. Yeah, got it. It's perfect. Perfect amount of bullets. Is anyone else? Oh, I hear more. Oh crap! Get him, guys! Get him! Oh, what the hell is this? Is he humping my head? What are you doing? Damn thing was like humping me. Come on. Okay, she's getting crazy. Okay, get him on there. Stop shooting my bugs. They're like my children. Crap. Watch out, guys. Watch out! Oh, that's why I hate companions sometimes. Jeez, squeeze. Ugh. How are you shooting me? Oh my god. Super low on life right now. Ah. Oh no, I stood next to exploding barrel. Stop shooting my shit down. Come on. Oh my god. Man, that was pretty freaking intense. Alright guys, well, I'm gonna end it there. That was a pretty cool episode. Fought a lot of people. I got my bugs, my boys, but I'm going to end it there, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed that let's play. If you guys enjoyed it, give it a like or a dislike. You know, I'm open to criticism. It's fine with me. But until then, this is your boy, The Drama, and my little fellas with another with another let's play of Half-Life 2. Take it easy, guys.